He is going to be running the point along with Joe Ingles. They need those guys to stay aggressive, break the paint, and rebounding is key.
Well, KK, Mitchell just broke the paint.
The back.
Me too.
Watch the move here. Watch Paul George. Does a whoop 360 around, and Mitchell's by him in a flash. Nice finish over Steven Adams. He can't foul. He already has three, so you can attack the rim right here.